you on the other side.
You are familiar with this view now, yes? Like seeing an old friend again, to drive him slowly insane with hatred and paranoia. Ah, it is a beautiful thing. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Look a little agitated, yes? So would you be if you had terminal case of shits, huh? Checkpoint just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Checkpoint is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid Rubio's personal guards. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault no matter what. That's the last checkpoint. You're almost there. Using the wall? All right, tracking you over.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Welcome back to the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. safe. Well, that looks expensive. Has a fingerprint scan here too? All right, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Now that they found the vault, they'll be running checks on everyone. The disguises are useless.